speech, I'm going to share you what I did to my face to remove the oily skin. I'm just gonna use this. It's custom, guys. So now I have to cut this custom. This is our decent, guys. So from forehead to nose and to your chin. So that it's the decent, guys. So now just post like that, okay? And put it here, guys. Just be careful that you will not put it on your lips, okay? Because this lips is so sensitive, guys. Alright. As you can see, guys, I'm putting here like this on my face. And also we put more. Sorry for my noisy background, guys. There's some people talking outside. But let's continue this tutorial how to remove your oil using this custom, guys. Alright. Just put here. Just like that, guys, okay? Sensitive skin, I can't recommend it, guys. So if you have a sensitive skin, you can use it like once a week, because this one just like a facial mask, guys. It's just recalled it's got the facial mask. Alright, okay, we just take this longer, guys. We have to just pull it off. As you can see, guys, there's a lot of oil in the face, guys. Alright, so now you have an idea how to save your money. Using just disgusted, guys. So that is the video for today's, guys.